always a fucking good. Okay, let's finish this. Hope the sister dies. Still, I have not changed my mind. Since I've seen it. So that there was to hide. Okay. Makes sense. I think I got too spoiled with these games. Newer ones especially. Much better than this bullshit. Preferably. I forgot I can actually pick up a gun. How much ammo does this shit have? I mean, I did fucking hope for stealth, but this is just... Really? Thank you.
security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitives from the Robert Poe murder case. More on the hour.
Good work. Check her.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
What's with this fucking long time? Little.
Any weapons you have, stay where you are and prepare to be taken into custody.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
The fuck is going? overshot it. I mean, it could be a really fun game if it actually worked properly. But I've lost interest.
I see you now. There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith.
I'm dead. Come on.
Sending reinforcements. There's an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there.
Let's roll the train. Maybe. Preferably. Ideally. Mm-hmm.
It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed. Okay. If you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith. Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn. Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
Look around. Surveil.
It doesn't react properly. Everything is just done badly. I fucking took the same gun for whatever dumb fucking reason. Why do they deal so much damage? Come on, stupid! Yeah. Suppose they have. That one is the certain one. Oh, of course.
Hello, Faith.
Jack, you couldn't...
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable. And this city can clean up the last of its... dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an end. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith. Sooner or later, you have to jump.
No, she survives. No. Well, that's bullshit. What happened with the two guys with the guns? Shoot her in the back? No? Someone shoot her in the back. What happened with the two guys with the guns? This game 3 out of fucking 100. Not 10. Fucking 100. Suck my dick.